begins in a jet clipper. The adventure still lies ahead. What are you looking for? Modern cities? Lovely small villages? A memorable sunset? Scenic grandeur? Or is it music and art? Gaiety of a city at night, or a river journey into history. On this trip, you will find them all and more. Summer, winter, spring, or fall. This is Germany today. The beginning is Berlin, historic capital of Central Europe. Today, a city vibrant with the life and pulse of our modern world. Her people, her busy streets, her exquisite shops invite you to become a part of one of the most exciting cities in the world. In the late afternoon, on the Kurfurstendamm, at any one of the famous Berlin coffee houses, you can watch the world go by. The crossroads of Central Europe, and there is always something to see. This is Berlin by day, busy, modern, endlessly exciting. And by night, this too is Berlin. Tonight, we dine at the Ritz, one of the great restaurants of the world. Specialties of the house, try gin and tomato soup, a roast saddle of venison cooked over a bed of pine needles and served with a delicate sour cream sauce, potato pancakes, crisp and light, a German trademark. Wine, of course. And for dessert, what else? Ice cream, coconut and flaked chocolate, over which we pour bananas and flaming brandy. Just outside of Berlin is the Wannsee. It is a simple matter to rent a boat and sail the winds of morning. At a lakeside cafe. And now we are ready once again for the sights and sounds of the city. The world-famous Berlin Museum holds some of the great art treasures of antiquity. The mystery that was ancient Egypt is captured forever in the ageless beauty of the Queen Nefertiti. Time is frozen, and the young queen seems almost alive. 2,000 years before Christ, her classic beauty ruled half of the civilized world. Pause for a moment and explore the churches of Germany. Linger among the ruins of the old church that stands in the center of Berlin, and wonder at the masterpiece of modern architecture that has, like a phoenix, risen from the ashes of the past. Churches of Germany join in a chorus of praise to the Creator. This is the great cathedral at Cologne, begun in the 14th century. For 500 years, artists and artisans labored to achieve this rare combination of massive beauty and delicacy of detail. Today, this church at Cologne reflects in the beauty of its conception man's eternal devotion to God. From the beautiful city of Cologne, begin now a journey on the River Rhine. In the comfort of a Rhine steamer, one moves back through the corridors of time, exploring the romance of old Europe. The lovely vineyards, the great castles, the churches and cathedrals, the small villages, all create an illusion of another age. Celebrated in history and legend, the River Rhine weaves an eternal spell, and in the flood tide of its dark waters can be found the ceaseless flow of history.